I think it looks more like Lou off Home and Away, off Neighbours.
What I want to know is why you look younger. You have no wrinkles. Why do you not? Look at this. Wrinkles. No wrinkles.
Junkie. Fuck it, that's why I'm here under the dark.
No wrinkles.
I'm a fucking
buddy. No wrinkles.
Out there in the middle.
I stand under no lights anymore.
You're Mummy Light. Mummy Lighting didn't blaze no foolish children.
For sure.
Don't stand out there and look like a fucking big nebby on the forehead.
Go in the shade.
Listen, you've been everyone's life,
Well, I mean, at least it's
really good. No, honestly, Johnny.
Everyone's
We are really so grateful for your life, for your work, for your gigs, for everything.
Your friends are great people, the world welcome.
True legend. True legend.
For us, we're proper Arsenal.
And we met Arsenal being a shit. My uncle used to play for Arsenal.
I tried out for. I nearly got.
Oh,
I was young because Arsenal had a great youth team.
Did you get a trial?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah, everybody, because it's local.
Everybody wanted a trial.
Although we can't get in the ground now, not with that yuppie prices, right? But we're all around the manor, you know. Proper culture.
Yeah.
This just be your mind. That's what I like.
They're taking football away from us, but don't worry, we'll take it back. I was hoping, so typical us Arsenal. We're hoping that they go down and beat this season.
To keep the place down.
To get rid of the fucking yuppie.
Yeah.
Right, and we come back and take the ground. And then they go silly bones or fucking hell. And such a disappointed Arsenal fan.
Why are they taking football out of reach of the common man?
Money.
Just money?
Yeah, money.
Do you ever go to any of the matches?
They bought it all. The agents and the
fucking money.
Fucking hell, Liverpool's just as bad. What's going on there? Newcastle, you know, it's a load of multi-millionaires kicking a team to the fucking
club.
And the Geordies are like, you know, well, I'm not thinking about this. The Geordies, you know, they put up an Arsenal. But I don't know why anymore.
I'll tell you something.
When it comes down to it, I'm Millwall.
Are you a Millwall supporter? You are not a Millwall supporter.
Only in the hooligan aspect.
You're far too male manner.
No, let me know.
Do you like Millwall?
I like the lads.
Do you like your wee bunch of
John. Sorry, Johnny.
Yeah.